Hi, I'm Janet Swifties. What's up? Hello, first of all, it's week 19, and it is Halloween week. I'd like to apologize for looking like crap. I just got back from being in the woods for about seven and a half to 8 hours. Plus, I have a lot of homework this weekend. Read, memorize lines. The devil. The bigger devil. World studies. I love my teacher. So it's week 19 and it's Halloween week. The themes and challenges coming up for the next couple weeks are just gonna be really, really fun. They're just fun. So the theme this week was Wonderstruck formulas, and we make a formula type thing. It could be like a spell or a recipe or a fragrance or any concoction of materials. And then the challenge was Swiftifying movie trailers, where we get to film a scary-ish video trailer for something Taylor-related. So, that's my intro, I guess. Hey, so today we are going to make songwriting stew. There's a few ingredients that you're definitely going to need for this, and I'm just going to name them as I put them in this magical baking area. 4 sparkly pencils. You're gonna need some Wonderstruck-ness.
Even though the sample's gone, it's still Wonderstruck.
You need a Taylor bracelet of any kind. Then you're gonna need 3 Taylor Swift guitar picks. You're going to need a Taylor Swift greeting card, preferably one that sings. Ingredient that you need is some magical pegacorn dust. Yeah, so you just need to sprinkle that in. Now, people are going to be asking, how do you cook it? Well, my friends, how shall I put this? Cook to Taylor music. So basically what I'm going to do is get this. I'm going to plug my iPod into it. All songs shuffle. We're going with Enchanted. So then you leave it there.
I love you too.
I love you. Yeah, so you leave it to cook for 13 hours. No, an hour and 13 minutes. So, up next is the challenge!